Today I sit on the chair where beside is empty. I want to go and ask her to sit beside me. I'm afraid to do that and I don't know why. Maybe I'm not sure how far I can go with her. This could be the reason I don't have the experience of having a relationship with somebody, especially the one I like. This is driving me crazy. I got feelings for her. If she feels the same, I wonder if she feels the same. I've been thinking too much. I'm afraid of losing her. There's nothing to lose. If you're gonna try on anything, yes, I did go and ask her dad. She said no. She said no. Myself to step up, and I destroy everything. But I just want her to know that how I feel, that how I feel. She is just an ordinary girl with long hair and blue eyes. She finally smiled to others. She is just a simple. Today I sit beside her and I feel so calm. I wonder if there's not the time of this chance. I wish to interact her, but I'm always done. I don't know how to talk to her, to the girl I like. Maybe it's the distance that we should keep and not going any further. I feel so dumb. I'm afraid she would push me away. Maybe friends are the best we can be. I'm not sure if I should tell her or should I give up. She is just beside me and we don't talk. Not anymore. Not we used to be. I am just another 100 message on the challenge. If I can change all this, what will it be? My heart is breaking. My heart is breaking. My heart is breaking.
開始完。